Problems have been brewing in the town of Berwick for quite some time. Many residents there are upset with the policies of the planning board and one member in particular. Tonight, those problems reached the boiling point. Some pretty heated moments during that meeting. News 8's Jackie Couture was there. She takes a closer look tonight from Berwick.
Controversy has been brewing for a while here in Berwick, and it's all in the name of local town politics. At tonight's planning board meeting, a group of residents spoke out, asking the vice chair, Bruce Plant, to step down. Plant is also the town's assistant fire chief. The group says Plant unfairly uses the position and pushes his own agenda. It was just 3 weeks ago a planning board member was let go after she publicly raised concerns about the fire department that she had heard in the community. She fought to get her job back tonight. Plant denies all the allegations and the so-called bullying and says he does what's best for the town, and if that makes people unhappy, it's the way of politics. Peg Wheeler and others publicly called for his resignation tonight, saying Plant's bullying has gone too far.
But overall, I think that's the appearance. That's perception. And I think when you sit on these boards, perception is reality. And when you get to a point where you have town employees sitting on the board of selectmen, that perception, it was that way for a long time. It was supported. He was allowed to do it. And it remains the perception.
They're not getting what they want. I tell them what I think. Don't always like it. But that's life, you know. And I do what I feel is best for the town. And I will continue to do that. And if I end up stepping on people's toes, so be it.
Plant says people have elected him since 1998, knowing full well his position in the fire department. Sources in the police department who didn't want to go on camera told me that the chief is actually out on leave for stress-related issues, and he says it's not related to the job, but the politics here in town. All in all, it looks as though everybody wants a change. In Berwick, Jackie Couture, News 8.